3,000 Kenyan shillings per month.
Oh gosh.
The hotel I'm going for lunch can already be seen from any angle in Westlands. Mövenpick Hotel and Residences Nairobi is the perfect base to explore Kenya's capital while staying for business or leisure. They have 276 spacious rooms, suites and residences, of course. You know, you can dine in this spectacular 360-degree revolving restaurant that complements one more restaurant and a bar, chill at the pool, relax in the spa, and work out in the gym in their luxury hotel in the Westlands district. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Travel with Biglisha, and you know, today I'm on this magical place. My gosh, this place is so magical, the views. So we are heading to 24th floor to go have lunch. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Travel with Biglisha. You know, today I'm at Mövenpick. We're going to the 24th floor. When I used to come to this place, everybody will ask me, you know, where is that after I post a picture? Like, where is that place? Where is that? How are the rates? So I decided to come back and do a vlog here so that you can visit this place. This is like my 10th time being here. But guys, no more asking me, where is that? Where is that? Where is that? They have more than a dozen modern meeting rooms, a spacious ballroom, and a large exhibition hall, making this a fantastic destination for conferences and events in Nairobi. I am on the 24th floor restaurant called The View, and you know, with a name like The View, you know this restaurant already offers some very impressive perspectives.
This has, the green has spinach, you have beetroot, corn,
and granola. Oh, okay. I'm this and this.
This is cream cheese and this is
avocado butter. Okay. Let me try this. Guys, my shape. So I brought for us this bread. No, this is what you are given to eat as you wait for the main dish. So I want to tell you something, guys.
My earrings are falling down, but
my gosh. Hey, my God, they can embarrass you.
You're taking the video.
So guys, their menu is an e-menu where you stand. The QR code that brings you the menu right here. So I've scanned and I've ordered for some lamb. So you want to test it? Okay, I have a secret to tell you. I hope nobody sees me. If you come to this rotating restaurant of the 24th floor, you better be prepared. Pocket wise. Otherwise, just look at the menu, excuse yourself, and say, like, hello, we are the toilet, and run for your dear
Yes guys, so you see we are rotating. I think we are now at 90 degrees. It's rotating very slowly, but you can feel it. Wow. I feel like I'm in Hawaii. Anyway, as I was saying earlier, if you come to this place, you better be prepared pocket wise, because their meals are damn quite expensive. So we are waiting for our main course. You know, they serve the starters, main course, and of course the dessert. So we are waiting for the main course right now, and I just feel adorable today. I feel so nice. I feel so nice. I like my makeup. I normally do my makeup, but today my sister decided to face beat me. How is it, guys? Anyway, my drink is here. I like this drink, actually. This one goes for 600 Kenyan shillings. I think what is affordable here is their drinks. It's a mocktail. Anyway, alcoholic drinks go for 1,000 to 2,000 Kenyan shillings. But you see, I've decided to take this mocktail first before I eat first. With a name like The View, you know, this restaurant offers some very impressive perspectives. You know, this signature revolving restaurant located on the 24th floor offers panoramic 360-degree views of the city while you savour traditional Swiss specialities. And, you know, a variety of fondues and Wielzwescha, Geschnetzeltes Zeltes are just some of the culinary masterpieces are waiting for you.
I'm enjoying this drink so much. You know, it's a mixture of raspberries, blueberries. I thought it would be blue, actually. When I read there, I thought it would be maybe blue, red, yellow. Anyway, it's a mixture of raspberries, blueberries. blueberries, blackberries, and red berries, and of course watermelon. So sweet. When you come to this place, please order for Modern Bay. That is the name. I like it.
Chicken beer.
Thank you.
I'm having a lamb butt.
Yes. Yes.
Please drink yourselves. Can you get yourself ketchup?
Yeah,
definitely.
My food is finally here. It already looks tantalizing before I even taste it. Not bad.
Yep.
Thank you.
Enjoy yourselves.
Okay.
Now already 1 hour past and I'm still eating. No, I'm a slow eater. And wow, I like the view of this place. I don't know what they're building here, but I think I'll ask what that is. Let me show you. Yeah, by the way, all those people who have been like, what is this place? Where is this place? Now book your table at The View. You know, this is a smart, casual dining experience that will offer plenty of highlights for your eyes and taste buds. If Lisha fans also, please come to this place.
Spoon, spoon, spoon and fork until what time. I'm an African. I eat with my hands.
Yes.
Hope there's nobody looking at me. That's why you have a spoon and a fork. You just cut.
Just imagine having lunch with such views. Very incredible. The aftermath.
God, I'm so full, like I'm done. You see, today I tried for the first time. I finished everything because their food is fresh, their food is sweet, yummy, and of course, you know, I like it well done. I cannot eat beyond this. You know what I like about this place is their customer care. They're so professional, so accommodating. You know, have you ever gone to a place where, it's okay. Thank you. As I was saying, their customer care is the best. Have you ever gone to a place right from the receptionist? You know, you can go to a place and the way they treat you, you just give a tip. But there are places where this junior people, you know, your organization or the company, they are on. So 2 days ago, I went to this place, this hotel in Westlands. My God, their customer care. Those people, they are rotten to the core. Like the reception was now like, where are you heading to? And we're like, we're heading to the 22nd floor. She keys us in and head to the top on the 22nd floor. So we get there and the receptionist there. Thank God, this woman is so. I even like a word to describe this woman. This woman, the attitude was stinking. Excuse me, we're heading to the restaurant. Okay. So, you guys, you know this one word reply. They are called what? Minimal prompts. Yeah, they're called minimal prompts. Nope. So I'm like, we're heading to the restaurant.
Okay.
Then we go there and what you want to order for isn't available. So we're like, let me just go to another place. Yeah, fast forward, I go back to her. I see a swimming pool over there and I'm like, is the swimming pool open for the public or it's only in-house guests? Is the swimming pool open for the public? No? And so, if it's not open for the public, so how much do you charge for maybe membership?
23,000 Kenyan shillings per month.
Oh gosh, I just had to leave her there. Oh my God, she's stinking. No, you know, these are the people who make a business fail. Employers, please look for people with good customer care, good rapport with the customer, with the clients. You know, we the clients are the ones who make a business grow. So if you have this person with stinking attitude, like,
No,
I just had to tell her, like, my friend, I'm talking to you. She was like, I've told you the charges are there. So I just had to, like, go. I'll tell you soon where that place is. They are rotten to the core, rotten.
Guys, I'm not sure. I wish you could see how we are rotating. You see, let me shut up for a minute and I see if you can see. Yeah, can you see this? So yeah, let this be the determiner. You see, you already passed this block, so it's rotating and the feeling is so nice. Can you imagine sitting on the 24th floor, rotating as you eat? Wow. So I want to show you how this restaurant is rotating. So let me use this as a prop. So I'm gonna put it over there, then just watch.
Oh my God, this is fun.
So we are almost next to. Oh, it's here already. We're gonna pass it. You see? See the way it was far? And there we go. I'm already past it, so I think now we are at 180 degrees. Look at my thighs. I've already passed it.
You can give me a number just for reservation purposes. I'm getting your original list.
Let me write it.
Time to leave. Bye. It was nice. I'm full.
Until next time, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and give me that thumbs up. Bye.